this Bowman mixer. Well, there's some Tripoli in there too, but 16 Bowman jumbos. They don't even exist. 16 draft jumbo, 15 draft jumbo, and 16 Tripoli. Can I post another one of these? No. I can't. This is my last. That's my last. I have one more box of 15 draft jumbos. I don't have two, unfortunately. I have super jumbo 15, but I couldn't. Man, jumbos are like impossible to find. They shot way up. All right. Oh, let me go over the teams. Adrock, Cubs and Rockies. Andy B, Braves and Reds. A. Diesel, Blue Jays. Bensky, Royals. The Teacher, Brewers and Giants. Chris has the Mariners. Tosh, Diamondbacks, Pirates. Sierra, Chef, Rays. Rondon, Volante, Phillies. Shinobi, Indians. GLO, Orioles. Jason has the Nationals. JDP, Rangers. Jeff, Dodgers. J. Andrews, Astros, Marlins, Padres. Collector of Cards, Red Sox. Primary, Ken, Tigers, Cardinals. Kyle Cards, Fan, Angels, A's. Regicidal, Twins. Bonnie McSmalls, White Sox, 64 driver, Yankees, Hippie Luck, Mets. I know, 16 Bowman rules. I'll try to make something up with 16 Bowman. I think we're running out of gas tonight, though. I don't think we'd be able to fill it tonight. Chris Paddock to 999 for San Diego. Buddy Reed also San Diego to 99. We have Mitchell Cranston from Minnesota, triple relic. And Evan White to 49. Collegiate auto for a hitless team. Cal Quantrill. San Diego for days. I got gas. Garlic to 999. We have Nick Longhi for Boston base auto. Heath Quinn to 200. Oh, Nick Senzel college ticket. Andy B's Reds. I think Andy B's Reds. Nick Senzel. Wow. Couldn't have picked that one for a free pack. Andy B's happy. Oh, mama. We have a Tapia quad relic to 149. And Dietz to 999. A one of one Seager, maybe. Isaiah White, Mitchell White to 200. Matt Manning for Detroit. Glenn Otto, season ticket. And Kyle Muller. Ian Anderson to 999, Justin Dunn to 75, JT Riddle, Future Threads jersey auto from Miami, and Alex Lang. Man, we have a million college ones in this one. Gavin Lux, 999 for Jeff Doyers. Northern Kentucky is called the Norse? Weird. George Briner Bell to 999, a spacer. Corey Ray to 200. Joshua Lowe, die cut to 75 red. Tampa Bay. And a David Dahl quad patch to 10. Nice Rockies patches. Adrock. That's weird without the license. They can't have the, you know, the uniforms and all that, but then they have the patches that kind of say that, you know, represent the team logo. It's weird. Wonder if they have to, like, not use parts of the patches that can say anything. I don't know patches. 15 Bowman Draft Jumbo. Uh-oh, poor Jules. Jules is having a bad night. We have to be nice to her if she comes on. Tyler J. Harrison, Harrison. Harrison, Harrison. Kingery Light Blue Sims. Refractor piles, light blue piles, base piles, auto piles, numbered parallel piles, college pile. There's so many piles. Die cut pile. Hutton Moyer to $4.99. I think there's autographs in this stuff. Dansby, he's in this. What is this? A Caprillion, is that numbered? No. Looks like it would be. Couple refractors. What does Dansby smell like? Like a Norse? What is that? Northern Kentucky Norse? What was that? Smith and Cohen autograph, Colby Allard for the Braves, Andy B. And Soroka, blue paper. Ryan Rivera, light blue, Adam Brett Walker. Oh yeah, Bowman initiation, Brandon Rogers. Forgot about those, for the Rockies. Ad Rock, it's not numbered, but kind of cool. I think there's only like one a case, isn't there? One or two a case, maybe? Irish Spring. Stevenson Zimmer. Jacob Nix. Base auto for the Padres. Jay Andrews. Oh, is the USA WBC on right now? Dang. There's too much stuff on right now. I forgot. Withrow, Nick Gordon, light blue. Hawken. Dang it, I'm going to put the WBC on now. Hold on. I was watching the tournament. Puerto Rico and USA. 2-0 already. Matt Olson. Perkins and Morrison. Tyler Stevenson. Base auto for the Reds. Andy B. When did Yadier Molina turn into the cockiest player of all time? Has he always been like that? Everything he does now is just like, I'm the biggest badass of all time. That's his body language. Is that normal? Grant Holmes. Purple. I mean, he's good. He just got another hit. I guess he could do whatever he wants. 3-0 already. Oh, we got a green. It's not going to be an autograph, but Roman Collins green. That calls for the green box. Fire it up. He dyed his hair and became a D. Here we go. Green box. Give someone a pack of Triple E. Yeah, I got one box of Triple E left. Free pack goes to Ad-Rock, your Rockies. Ends to $9.99, burns to $200. You got a USA quad. And Nestor Cortez base auto for New York. And Marquez to $9.99. All right. You're welcome. Thanks, guys, for the awesome breaks lately. The last 2-3 weeks have been insane. We're calming down a little bit. The springtime's coming. Broken bat, single. It's going to be 100-0 in the first inning. Jeez. 5 straight singles. Oh, Baez has gray hair now. Getting old. Will Benson. Black. We have... insert. Robinson Newman. Ballista. Allard and Keppel. Black Auto Hot Pack. That would be amazing. Alfred Wade. Why not us? 6 straight singles. Are you ahead of me somehow? Matt Crook, Black Paper. And Garcia Parra. You are ahead of me. No, you're not ahead of me. That's an out. It scores another run, though. 4-0. Out? Did you just say out on third base? What happened? What happened? Woodman seeing Peters. Oh, Yelich, that's what happened. Let me see the whole story. I want to see this. Oh, he fell. He overslid the bag. Brian Reynolds base auto. No, I have not hit a hot pack out of, like, what is it, 20-something cases? It's ridiculous. Not one. Was that Yachty? Uh-oh! Uh-oh, Alex, call green. Fire up the green box. I can't do it on everyone, but I'll try to keep it up. Green box, there it goes again. Watch it bounce. Two outs. What's going on? Thrown out stealing third with a terrible throw in the ground. Oh, there were two outs. That's right. I cannot follow a baseball game and do a break at the same time. I don't even know why I try. Number 8. Shinobi. Your Indians. Free pack of Triple E. This break's going to take 6 hours at this rate. Velasquez to 25. We have an Arias base auto for Minnesota. And Ethan Long college 15 and under ticket. Creighton to 9.99. Shinobi. Oh my god. Hey, we got out of the inning, everybody. It's only 4-0. Should be like 10-0 if Puerto Rico didn't run into a bunch of outs. Puerto Rico is like team annoying. They have Caprillion. They have, God. Pagan, most annoying player in baseball. Sorry, NorCal, but he is. Now Yachty's joining him, trying to see who could be more over the top. Johnny Bench. They're a fiery people. Guess I can't blame him for that. Oh my god, not another green. I can't take it anymore. Green Andy Yerzy autograph. For the Diamondbacks, Tosh, 48 of 99. I only have a few packs left. What am I going to do? I'm giving away more packs than I originally thought I could. Freaking green's coming out left and right. Also, I have to keep this break moving. We're going to skip that one. We'll do more, though. I can't stop the break every 5 seconds for a green autograph. And a Jake Fraley for the Rays. Sierra Chef. Plenty of green autographs tonight, though. Purple Martez for the Astros. Tramlin, Brigman. All right, time for 16 Bowman. I need to do a base dump really quick, though. Excuse me while I dump some base. Oh, God. It's been a long time since we opened some 16 Bowman. I saved what little I had left for a special night, like tonight. Caprillion insert, Juan Soto International Inc. Dang, I forgot how this even... How does the stuff even work? I don't know what to think of 17 Bowman. I can't tell if it's going to be good or not. Brian Dozier, purple paper. Chung Ho Gung and Sal Romano. Macaroni Grill for the Reds for Andy B. You guys think 17 Bowman's going to be good? I don't know. It probably will be. Stevenson, turn two is Shipley and Yon Lopez. I think it's going to be overpriced. I think it's going to go up and be overpriced just because everything Bowman is so high. Draft went, there's a Yon Moncada. Draft went high now. There's nothing you can buy for Bowman that's like a value right now. They're all really high. 70th anniversary will make it cool too, but I just think people are going to be going crazy opening it, so it's going to go up. We have a blue paper to Luke Weaver. Yeah, 15 draft is going up. Everything. Try to think of a Bowman value break. It's like, or not break, but Jarrell Cotton at $4.99, but not numbered. That's what Bowman's best is the only one. 15 and 16 Bowman's best. Bowman Chrome's gone up. This stuff's $1,000 a pack. 16 draft is ridiculously high now. I can't even believe how high 16 draft is. Nick Williams. There's a Jorge Alfaro purple, and a cow purple for the Yankees, or for the A's. I mean, sorry. Kyle Cards fan. So I just think when 17 comes out, everyone's going to go crazy on it. Going to go up. We'll see. Brady Lale to $4.99. Anything big hit tonight? Well, we hit Dennis Eckersley Superfractor out of Tribute. That was kind of exciting. Yeah, there's a hit for the home team. Lead off double. There we go. We're coming back. Nolan Arenado. What is that card? Turn two red? Wow. Man, I don't know if I've ever hit one of these. Collector of cards, turn two red. 3 of 5 with Benintendi and Devers. Crazy. We opened a lot of this stuff. I'm pretty sure I never hit a red turn two. Those are impossible. The odds of hitting one of those, look up the odds of hitting one of those. It's actually impossible. It just says impossible. There's no odds. Benintendi. That's awesome. And hit up the middle. 4-1. USA coming back. Fulmer. What is Bowman Draft Jumbos up to now? Like 160? It's crazy. Stupid crazy prices. And now 16 best. It's going to go up. Oh, Orange Shimmer. Wait, those aren't autographs, huh? Courtney Hawkins, Orange Shimmer. Oh, Kyle Schwarber, Blue Auto. Look at that. Nice. Ad-Rock. Oh, mama, Ad-Rock. There you go. 62 of 150, Rookie Schwarb's Blue. There you go. That was a nice box. Jeez, that red and a Schwarber Blue Auto. Wait a minute. And there was a purple. A purple, a red base, and a blue. Freaking 16 Bowman. Unbelievable. 16 Bowman is, should be what the price is. That stuff, I don't, you guys there? Am I back? That was so weird. It just turned off and turned back on. I mean, I totally stole that Schwarber, so that's fine. I didn't really need to. Oh. The stream couldn't handle the hits. All right. This break is going to take 4 hours with all these free packs and base. Everyone's falling asleep on me. Well, we don't have anything else to break after this, so maybe it doesn't matter. Chris Angel. Sorry, Ad-Rock. I decided I like that card. It's, you never got that card, basically. Check your pants right now. It's in your pocket. Alec Hansen to 200. Jake Fraley to 15 for Tampa Bay. Sierra Chef, this break, I can't believe it took any amount of time to fill this. Oh! Ow! Be still, my heart. Collector of cards. Benintendi, 7 of 10. Future Threads, Patch Auto. Oh, mama. Jeez, this is the mixer, everybody. It happened. We got the mixer we wanted. Jeez. Hold on, I need more one touches. Bring in the one touches. And it's green. No, it's not green. Oh, it is green. Oh my God. It is green. You're right. Oh, jeez, you guys are killing me. We're never going to finish this. Well, we don't have any other breaks after this, so I'll do it. Oh, look at that thing. And it's green. Thanks, Andrew Benintendi. We're barely halfway through this break. People's faces are already melted off. Here, I'll just give away a free pack of triple... Oh, no, wait, that's already in the break. No, we're not doing the leprechaun music because we're kind of infringing on copyright. I don't want to do that anymore. May the luck of the Irish smile on you. The teacher, your Giants, free pack. It's not one of these packs. I have another box right here. I swear. Here, see it? Matthias to $9.99. Dalton Jeffries. To 99, we has Duplantier again to 49. Make a look at the Irish smile. Jace Vines for Kansas City Auto and a Sean Anderson to 9.99. The teacher. Free pack. When this break wasn't filling instantly, I knew there was some sort of issues other than people. Some money issues going on. This break is unreal. Connor Walsh. Cal Quantrill. Ronnie Dawson. What is he, Padres Ronnie Dawson? Historic Swallow Valley. Ronnie Dawson went to Ohio State. I think he's Padres. Oh my gosh, triple play. Oh, he's safe. No, he was not out. Dude, wasn't he safe? Come on. Come on, Blue. Josh Rogers for New York. And Crichton. I'm mixed up. Was this a free pack or in the break? I'm mixed up. Do they have replays? Because he was totally safe. Hold on, let me watch this replay. Sorry. Big play in the game. Up the middle. Well, that... He was halfway down the line. Oh, maybe he was out. Never mind. Joshua Lopez to 200. We have a glass. Oh, my gosh. And it's green. Look at that freaking card. Astros? Oh, you're right. It is Astros. Wow. USA just blew a chance to score some more runs. Look at that freaking card. The beak of the Cardinal. Tosh, primary Ken. What a great card. Freaking Triple E. David Martinelli for Philadelphia to 75. Rondon Vellante. Wait, did I say the names in this break? I don't remember saying Rondon Vellante. I'm so mixed up right now. So mixed up. Don't know what to do. Finally, a mixer that came through. There's a Delvin Perez, number to 25. Andy Diaz, Drew Harrington for Atlanta. And Austin Williams for Washington, number to 50. Killer off to 999. Yeah. This mixer is amazing. Sedlock, Rodriguez to 99. Clint Frazier, quad to 299. And Nolan Martinez, red to 75 for the Yankees, I think. Tim Tebow to 999. Rousey's out. I'll go ahead and cancel your membership, Rousey. I understand. I don't blame you. Chrome Mixer was a turd. Freaking Chrome Mixers. We've done three of them, and none of them are good. How is that possible? Tebow had some hits the other day, didn't he? Kyle Crick. Happen Chavez refractors. Never gone. Vermillion Matt Hall light blue. Rousey, you always send me that Rickroll video thing. Promising you're never... Yeah, what's up with Select? Jeez. Dansby Refractor. Gold Paper Herbert. Yeah, that's really fun, too. It's more fun that way. Boring. Lilac light blue Tom. Jules is here. Jules is here in one piece, everybody. Derby Urias. You know we're going to get like a gold Benintendi right now. Oh yeah, he was safe. Okay, now I see the replay. Safe for sure. So they don't have replay in the WBC. There's so much drama in the WBC. Ke'Bryan Hayes for the Pirates, Tosh. Why wouldn't you be in one piece? Greg Pickett, I don't know. You know, you went out drinking or whatever. It's just an expression, Jules, you know. Pants back on. Jules is here, everybody. Put your pants back on. Allard and Giolito. Garrett Whitley for the Rays. Sierra Chef. Jules is back in one piece. Not a dent in the fender. Not a scratch on her. Right, Jules? Just an old saying. Just an expression. Oh my god, not another green. I can't do it. I'm gonna be out of packs. Nick Plummer Green autograph. Dang. All right, fine. I got to do it again. Primary Ken. Poor Jules. I'm the worst, Jules. All right, I'm doing it again. We got a freaking green autograph. Jeez, I got to do it. It's not funny. Not funny. Omni's on the gifts now. We're having a fun night, Jules. He'll feel better now. Tosh's Pirates free pack. I have one pack left. Kyle Lewis to $9.99. Chris Oakey to $200. Bobby Dalbec. Base auto for Boston. Or no, well, it's a free pack. Man, I'm all mixed up now. Free pack. Francis Martes to $99. And Killeroff to $9.99. It's funny, I've done three boxes of free packs. We haven't really got anything crazy good. And then in the mixers, they've been real nice. Nice to get someone to... Nice to get someone a sweet free pack hit. It really is St. Patrick's Day. Look at that green square, Jules. Jules, I have a story for you. You might have heard it already. True story. The first day I bought my car that I'm currently driving now, when I bought it brand new, in 2009. It's a piece of crap now, but at one point, it was new. Drove it home. Parked in the garage. Then later that evening, my sister and her family came over, and we were having a nice time. And I don't know if I had... I don't think I was drinking or anything. I think I was stone sober. I'm not just saying that because... I'm telling this story to you guys. I wasn't drinking or anything. I got in my car in the garage and backed out and right into my sister's car. Derek Hill Blue. Completely scratched up the left back side of my car and knocked her side mirror off. First day of had my new car. Totally ruined. Took me a week to get over that. I don't know why I'm telling you this story, Jules. It doesn't really apply to anything that you know, in your life. Just thought of it. Man, I was like, it's not that bad. Like, it's just some scratches around the fender, but when it's your car that you just bought, that's brand new, perfect condition, it is painful. Yeah, that's true. I did it. I didn't even call insurance. It still has those scratches on. I didn't even fix it. Now I drive an old beater with 90,000 miles that has the same original scratches from the day I bought it. Heath Quinn. Now I'm just thinking of dumb car things I've done. I used to have a Honda Accord, like a 90... Oh man, 92 Honda Accord, 94 Honda Accord. It was like kind of sporty though. And it came with a bike. I bought it used. It had a bike rack on the top. And I left my bike on the top and drove into my garage. I put the bike on there and just completely smashed up. It like ripped the top of the bike rack off my car. That was good. Green paper, Charles LeBlanc. Sorry, No green square for that one. I'm running out of packs. Yeah, I just drove away and never even said anything. Senzatella black paper. Chippa. Tate and Severn. Wait, have we had an auto yet in this box? Come on, Black Refractors.
For once in your life.
No. Oh. Blue Wave Auto. Garrett Hampson. Adrock. 133 of 150. Garrett Hampson. Who's calling me right now? God, so many messages and calls today. I don't know why. I don't know why. There you go, Jules. At least you've learned something. Ortiz, you know what mistake to not make next time. Jordan Sheffield, Purple Refractor. Benson and Lehrer. Oh, man. Dane Dunning Refractor Autograph for the Nationals for Jason. 316 of 499. Also, Jules, while we, Jules and Ryan, while you were gone, we all decided that Yachty is the worst now. He's just turned into the worst player. Like, annoying-wise. Fucking done. What happened to Yachty? He's gone nuts, Jules. Oh yeah, Omni likes the celebrating. Ronnie Dawson for the Astros. Jay Andrews, base auto. I want no fun in my baseball, Omni. There's one thing I don't need in baseball, it's fun. It's not about fun. Ryan Bolt. We have two camps here. We have the fun baseball people and the people who want real serious, boring. Boring, no fun baseball. And Kevin Newman Blue. Cal Quantrill. We didn't really get... Wait, what did we get out of draft? Not the best draft boxes, huh? I can't remember anything. 6 hours later. All right, one more box of Bowman. Oh, good things? Okay, this mixer's been pretty good. We have Jeff Hoffman blue paper. Get off my lawn, Jules. Oops. The throat slash. That was good. Roll this Chapman blue paper. That was Doug's greatest joke of all time. Jarrell Cotton for the Dodgers. Jeff. A bowling break. I saw golf. I saw exquisite golf today, and I was like, man, that'd be fun. There you go. Shelton has it right. I agree with Shelton in this one. I never thought I'd be a curmudgeon-y old man, but I am, apparently. Because I don't like it. Green Wave. Mark Zagunas. And a Brady Lale. Refractor auto for the Yankees. 64 driver. 201 of 499. Well, I have one pack left. Should I do it on the Green Wave? I'll do it at the end of the break, just for fun. Exquisite Golf. They have it. It was a few years ago. What was that, 2013 or something? It has Rory McDonald, Juan Yepez to 499. Rory McDonald, rookie patch autographs, whatever. Yeah, that's the problem, Shelton, you know. I shouldn't even say anything. That's what they'll say. That's what they'll say about us. Dang, hippie. Matt Reynolds, rookie gray paper. Shouldn't even say anything. Turn to Whitley and Adames. Isn't that his name? Rory Calhoun. Aspirin is Rory McDonald's a UFC fighter. What's his name? Rory McIlroy. Sorry. Sorry, I don't care about golf anymore. Shooter McGavern. I think Shooter McGavern has some rookie patch autos in there. Go for big time cash. Come on, Bowman, give us one more thrill. One more thrill. Zimmer in a turn two. Last pack at a break. Purple auto? No. Did I miss an auto? Do we already have our autos, or is it right here? Oh, Hector Oliveira. How dare you, Hector? Come in at the end of our break and do this to us. Andy B's Braves, Hector Oliveira. To $4.99. Oh, Hector Oliveira, why? Correa looks weird with all that stuff on his face. All right, one more green box for a hitless pack, or for a bonus pack, free pack. Finish off this box. Correa rules. The hippie luck's back. Well, that's the last field break we have. We just have 7 in metal draft and 15 in select and 16 in select football. And I don't know what you guys want to do. Jay Andrews. Hold on 1 second. I know, come on, select basketball. What's wrong with you guys? Drafts good, select basketball, select football. I'm a little disappointed that we can't do one select basketball break. All right. Free pack for Jay Andrews. Drew Smith to $9.99. A spacer. Matt Gage to $75. Joe Rizzo for Seattle to 50. And Junior Fernandez on St. Louis. Base auto. Tim Tebow to $9.99 again. A couple Tebow sightings. Brian. Yeah, there you go, Brian. Wait, that doesn't sound good. Hey, wait a minute. The super special break was America's pastime. Stuff is like impossible to find now. All right, I got this random to do, but let me first clean up all this Ridiculous hits. So much good stuffs. So much paper and base. All right. Oh, the highlight's gone. Dang it. Alright, I'm going to do this rant. I hope this video is not messed up because of that stoppage. Alright, so we got Tyler Glass, No Pirates. Toshu had two spots. And Alex Reyes for the Cardinals, and that was Primary Ken with two. Game of 2v2. Thought I hit seven. Number eight. Primary Ken. Glass, no Reyes. Sorry, Tosh. Three to go on draft, metal draft, huh? Oh, it's a hit draft. Ryan, are you feeling up to writing down hits or Omni, I guess? Maybe Omni could do it.
I don't know what Ryan's been through tonight.
I don't know what kind of condition Ryan's in right now. Card's awesome. Ha ha.